A year ago this time, I went to two sessions with a therapist, and he was like, you know, Stacey, I don't think you need a therapist, you need a business coach. We've had our highest employee satisfaction surveys, which were the lowest a year ago, and now they're the highest they've ever been at my company.